Hello, Windows Universe. Afraid of hackers taking control of your system and gaining access to sensitive info like your bank account? Fear not. In this video, we'll look at tips you can try to keep hackers out of your Windows system. For more information on the subject, be sure to check out the article in the description. If you're able to disable JavaScript, then great. To shut it off in Edge, open an Edge browser. Type in edge:\settings\content\java\script and hit enter. In the screen that opens, go to allowed and turn it off. Then restart Edge. In Chrome, open a Chrome browser, type in Chrome:\settings\content\javascript and hit enter. Click on Don't allow sites to use JavaScript, then restart your browser. It cannot be stressed enough to ensure that you use strong passwords for your user and online accounts. There are several steps that you can use to ensure that you are using passwords that are hard to crack. For instance, do not use the same password for several different sites. Vary them up, and a password manager might be a good option. Remove crapware from your system. New systems comes with software you'll probably never need or use. In addition to slowing your system, they offer a potential backdoor to hackers. We did a video on how to remove crapware from your system, and we'll include a link to it in the description. Here's one you probably never think about. Choose your default web browser with care. That is something that many of us do not even think about that often. We usually go with one that we've always gone with, something that's familiar or something that came with the system. Look for the ones that not only fit your needs and comfort zone, but one that offers the best security and offers add-ins and extensions to make your browsing time as safe as possible. Use HTTPS whenever possible. This adds a layer of protection to your browsing experience, especially when dealing with secure browsing like shopping and other sensitive information. If you use something like Facebook, many banking and financial sites, you're familiar with the two-step authentication. This usually involves an SMS text to verify that it is you that accessed or tried to access this site. Use this whenever possible. It not only adds an extra step to protect your account, but adds a bit of peace of mind. A lot of people leave their systems on and connected to the internet overnight or when their computer is just not in use. This can open a computer to hacking, as always on computers are more susceptible. And above all, use good common sense. Do not download email attachments from unknown senders. These days, you also have to be careful what you download and where you download from. More of these rules need to be followed. Stay alert at all times. The online world can be bad as the offline world. And there's no real sure shot protection against hackers and malware. And these tips are to prevent hackers are just few of the many precautions you need to take when computing. Do you have some tips or tricks on preventing hackers from your system? Let us know in the comments down below. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.